Great Smoky Mountains in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Rockhounding. Everybody's still sleeping, so I've been coming outside and going to the parks and trails. Really end up just walking the rocks more than anything. There's a lot of this. So peaceful out here. So touristy. Gotta get here real early in the morning before everybody else shows up, but the views are amazing. Back in Ohio, anytime I saw something like this, I always thought it was kind of like remnants of a horn coral, like that top part, like the wider part. But here, tons of stuff, tons of rocks like this that have these fault lines, I guess, or whatever, go all the way around. So maybe in Ohio, that's not a fossil, because there's not really any fossils here. Been finding some pretty cool rocks with cool patterns or shapes. A lot of people doing the rock standing or building. I don't know, what do you call it? Tons of these. I keep finding stuff like this, and I'm like, is that a fossil? But I don't think so. Cool patterns though. I don't know what these rocks are made of. They're really shiny, kind of like iridescent a little bit. There's a bunch of them. A lot of the rocks look like this, even bigger ones. It's cool.